We are about to see Greyhounds. Favorite dog breed. In Fox Chapel, PA. Petco in Fox Chapel. Yes, I did.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was very good. Can't wait to see those Greyhounds.
Hey, I hope they're here.
Yeah.
You can look at other dogs.
Okay. Other dogs at Wood.
Huh?
Other dogs at Wood.
Don't have other dogs. They sell dogs.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll still check out the dogs even if there's no Greyhounds.
Hopefully they're there, though, huh?
Yeah.
I'm not worried about him because I got the wrong kind of shirt.
I'll order some of these kind. Like, for
December. I love it. I need to get them before Christmas.
I'll order them today on Groupon. Just get him a small pair.
Because it'll go with the money that I got.
And it was like three pair, I think, come together, three or four pair.
You know?
It's only like 30 bucks.
Santa Claus is coming to town. You better be nice, people on YouTube. You better watch out. Christmas is coming in 11 days. I know I'm going to be good.
We always go in, so we buy. I need it to hate you.
out. Room 5,
Memories.
Went to the
game
and had
a memories. Taylor Swift, Shawn Mendes, Glover.
We're here in Fox Chapel. We are here. Mom, look at the camera. We're here.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey. We're here.
Yep. This week's most downloaded songs. Now right back to your 45 most. This is my mom and dad.
Number 3. Mark is so funny. He's recording us. Hi, Mom.
I thought she was trying to put that on. That's just the way she...
All right. Okay. Love you.
She looked like she was trying to put it on.
It's closing time. So
what?
Mom, where are we going first?
To Petco.
Cool, yay.
Then we're going to Walmart. Then we're going to eat.
Okay.
And get your hair cut.
Yep. We hungry. This is my first video with my mom and dad. Video number 2, baby. Here, it's right there. Petco, yay. See it, guys?
Spider Harrison with the Weekend Countdown. Up next, Louis Capaldi with a song that's
now
been number 1 3
sure
times on this
text.
Countdown and is Grammy nominated for that's Song of the Year. Holding at number 2, Someone You Loved.
I'm going on doing this time, I feel there's no one to
see. It's right there.
This old and nothing really got away, driving me crazy.
Let's look for them. Let's look for those hounds.
Put your phone down.
He's in Greyhounds. He's in love with Greyhounds.
Yeah. He is in love with them.
Do you know where the Mills Mall is?
Yeah.
Well, they're having a meeting right there right now.
Are they? Because we're going there.
Okay.
How long are we going to be there for? Okay. See? He's going to love it. Seaport, listen, when we leave,
we're
going to go somewhere else and they have more Greyhounds.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Turn that off. Get that out my...
For years.
Well, there's your chance.
Just
if you go to the mall, there'll be several there.
Yeah, we saw the guy last year walking around with them.
Yeah.
And they were real nice.
Yeah, this is our third year up there.
They got a little pocket where you put a couple dollars on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember?
Yeah, their adoption fee only covers less than half.
Pork.
No.
Not hard.
Kay.
Easy.
Yeah, you gotta be easy.
She's not a big girl.
Yeah.
She's she didn't mind.
Oh, okay.
Pork. I want one.
Yeah. He wants one so bad.
Pork, you gotta be nice.
Okay.
You gotta pet them slowly.
Yes.
Yeah, they want love. They don't want to be muscled.
Yeah, you gotta be soft.
All right, come on, stand up.
Sorry. Oh, he wants a picture. All right, good. All right.
Oh, it's getting mice. Let's see these mice. Oh, these are fish.
Where's your bathroom?
For a fish. Some ice. This is the best day of my life. After we saw the mice, we saw fish, and Mikey goes to the bathroom. He went to the bathroom, best dad ever. He was like, yes. And I was like, this is the best day of my life. And then we got out, we laughed, and now we're right here.
Oh, look at that one running.
Yeah, get ready to run a little bit for his life. Feeders for an alligator.
Okay. This might as well be a vine that will go famous.
Hamburger, you're gonna say for his cow.
Good
if you throw some seasoning on it.
How many do you
want?
Four.
Bad babies, I'm so sorry. I'm
back
done.
I'll call
you whoever.
Make more babies, right?
They bite you.
Yeah.
They don't like me.
But nobody likes being
picked.
About to feed a snake. Crocodile.
Oh, crocodile. Where'd the owner get the crocodile from?
It's my cows.
Oh, wow.
So I have to get you some paperwork.
Oh. I'm sorry, can we get your
husband? They're like dead man walking!
Me time.
So, this is my face. This is what my face looks like. This is what my face looked like.
Turn it off now, okay?